In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to transfer crypto from hot wallet to cold wallet. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm gonna give you easy to follow instructions on how to manage your crypto assets and transfer them between a hot wallet and a cold wallet. So for this video, I chose to use the Binance wallet as an example. However, this will work for any other one. The steps are generally going to be the same. So open your hot wallet, and first you will have to find the option to withdraw. So on Binance, you have to use the application or go to the website, access your wallets, and then choose the withdraw option as you can see over here. Like I said, the steps are generally going to be the same for any other exchange service or wallet that you might have. Now, I recommend choosing to send it over via crypto network. So choose this option. If you see email, phone, or ID, you can ignore that option. And as long as you choose crypto network, you will be able to start this. So you will see the asset that you chose at the top. And then you have to include the address. I'm going to teach you how to acquire this address shortly if you still aren't aware. You might also be able to use a QR code as you can see over here. Next, include the amount that you want to withdraw off that crypto asset that you chose, and then choose the source, usually your funding wallet, which is going to be your primary one. You will see the amount over here that you will receive and any included fees, and you can use the withdraw option at the bottom. Now, if you still need to acquire the address, just go to your cold wallet settings or software. For this video, I chose to showcase this process with a Trezor wallet, but these steps can be applied to any other brand or manufacturer. For Trezor, you have to connect it to a PC using a cable. So once it has been connected, plugged into any of the available USB ports, you can open up their software and add a new wallet. So you tap the plus sign, you choose the specific asset that you will be transferring over, and once you have your wallet created, you can show the full address. Copy this address once it has been reviewed here, and you can input it into your hot wallet exchange. As long as you input it here and confirm this transfer, you will be good to withdraw. I hope I was able to help you on how to transfer crypto from hot wallet to cold wallet. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.